I've never seen this kind of on a track.
Yeah, that threw me off too.